Good morning, everybody. We're gonna read some books about bunnies today. You guys like bunnies? Yes. You guys have probably, some of you I've seen already looking for the bunnies around the library. Do you like bunnies?
Yeah.
Yes, they're cute.
I saw a bunny by my home.
Did you see a bunny?
Yeah,
bunny. What was it doing?
He was hopping.
You tried to catch him?
Yeah, but he's so fast.
They are really fast, aren't they? We're going to do some hopping today, like bunnies.
I saw two bunnies.
Two bunnies?
House.
Oh, cool. What color were they?
White.
White bunnies? Mm-hmm. There's lots of different colors of bunnies, isn't there? There's brown bunnies and white bunnies and all kinds. So we'll start with our opening song. And it goes like this. If you're ready for a story, clap your hands. If you're ready for a story, clap your hands. If you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, clap your hands. Let's see. If you're ready for a story, jump up high. If you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, jump up high. What else do you guys want to do?
Spin around.
Spin around. You guys love to spin. If you're ready for a story, spin around. If you're ready for a story, spin around. If you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, spin around. What else should we do? Good one. If you're ready for a story, hop like a bunny. If you're ready for a story, hop like a bunny. If you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, hop like a bunny. I like that too. That was good. How about we do one more? Anyone have any ideas? Which one? What is that?
What's in your pocket?
How about we sit down? Should we sit down?
Yeah.
If you're ready for a story, sit down, please. If you're ready for a story, sit down, please. If you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, if you're ready for a story, sit down, please. All right, my first story is about a bunny named Blue. And he's kind of sad. See, he looks, got a tear. It's called What's the Matter, Bunny Blue? He says, Granny, Granny, where are you? What's the matter, Bunny Blue? I've lost my granny. Boo hoo hoo. Can you guys say boo hoo hoo? I'm gonna need your help with that because that is happens a lot in this story. What does she look like, Bunny Blue? She's got twinkly eyes. Boo hoo hoo. Boo hoo hoo. He's so sad. What else does she look like, Bunny Blue? She's got a big smile. Boo hoo hoo. Good job. Can you give us another clue? She's got soft furry arms. Boo hoo hoo. Boo hoo hoo. Is she by any chance blue like you? Oh, yes she is. Boo hoo hoo. Does she happen to be missing a shoe? I don't know. Boo hoo hoo. She can't have gone far, Bunny Blue. We'll all come along and search with you. Granny, 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 where are you? Granny, Granny, where are you? Granny, yoo-hoo, Granny. Where is his granny?
I see you in the book.
There you are, my Bunny Blue. Granny, Granny, I found you. Look, she was missing a shoe, too. And I'm going to stick to you like glue. Now let's go home, my Bunny Blue. Goodbye. Thank you. Granny, Granny, I love you. I love you, too, my Bunny Blue.
The end.
You are right. Okay, do you guys want to do some little finger plays with your hands? Can you make a bunny? With your fingers, make a bunny. Right? Here is a bunny with ears so funny. Here is a hole in the ground. At the first sound he hears, he pricks up his ears and hops into the hole in the ground. Can your bunny hop into the hole? Gets kind of scared, hides in the hole. Woo! Yes. All right, now we have another little bunny. He wiggled his ears as a good bunny should. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. He hopped by a squirrel. Hop, 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 hop. He hopped by a tree. Hop, 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 hop. He hopped by a duck. Hop, 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 hop. And he hopped by me. Hop, 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 hop. He stared at the squirrel. He stared at the tree. He stared at the duck. But he made faces at me. Can you guys make faces? Funny faces, maybe? Like that? Good job. All right, now we're going to do a little hopping. We're going to get up and move just a little bit. If you're a bunny and you know it, hop around. If you're a bunny and you know it, hop around. If you're a bunny and you know it, if you're a bunny and you know it, if you're a bunny and you know it, hop around. Now we're going to shake our tails. If you're a bunny and you know it, shake your tail. If you're a bunny and you know it, shake your tail. If you're a bunny and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're a bunny and you know it, shake your tail. Now we're going to flop our ears. How are you going to flop your ears? Kind of like that. If you're a bunny and you know it, flop your ears. If you're a bunny and you know it, flop your ears. If you're a bunny and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're a bunny and you know it, flop your ears. And last one, we're going to wiggle our nose. Can you wiggle your nose? I can't really do that, but you can try. If you're a bunny and you know it, wiggle your nose. If you're a bunny and you know it, wiggle your nose. If you're a bunny and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're a bunny and you know it, wiggle your nose. I need to work on my wiggle. I don't know. I'll do that. All right. Good job, you guys. We got another story. This one's all about carrots. Do you guys like carrots? We got a couple people here. A couple of you like carrots. This is about a bunny that really loves carrots. And it's called Too Many Carrots. That is a lot of carrots, isn't it?
Yeah.
Look at that. Oh my gosh. His to-do list says, eat carrots, plant carrots, collect carrots, eat carrots. Rabbit loved carrots. He collected them wherever he went. Look at, he's taking them out of that garden.
It got snow, but it's so loud.
Rabbit was proud of his collection and burrowed it away in his cozy hole. But Rabbit had a problem. A big problem.
It went open.
He couldn't sleep. His cozy hole was too crowded to live in.
Now he won't sleep again.
I need a place to sleep, Rabbit told Tortoise. You could share my house, Tortoise offered. It looks cozy and snug, Rabbit said. Maybe it's a little too snug for two, suggested Tortoise. Not at all, said Rabbit. Look, he's trying to sleep inside the tortoise's shell. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Ouch. Ah, crash. Uh-oh. That didn't work so good.
It broke.
It did. Oh, dear. Well, perhaps we can stay in Bird's nest, said Rabbit. My nest is quite small, Rabbit, said Bird. I'm sure we will all fit, replied Rabbit. Rabbit hauled up all his carrots to the tree. Whoa, groaned Tortoise and Bird as the branch wobbled and swayed. You think that branch is going to hold them?
No.
And snap, crash. I'm sorry, Bird. Now three of us don't have a place to sleep, said Rabbit. You can sleep in my house, offered Squirrel. Thank you, Squirrel. How kind of you, said Rabbit. I don't think any more carrots will fit, Rabbit, said Squirrel. Look at that. They're coming out all of the windows and the door. There's so many carrots. Just a few more, Rabbit replied. Uh-oh, whimpered Tortoise, Bird, and Squirrel. Creak! Crash! Crack! Uh-oh, what happened to the tree? It cracked right open, and all the carrots come tumbling out. Now, four of them don't have a home. There's Bird and Tortoise and Squirrel and Rabbit. You can sleep at my house called Beaver. It has plenty of space. Great, I can bring even more carrots, Rabbit said with a smile. But with all your carrots, we can't fit inside, said Beaver, a bit bewildered. Just then, the rain started. Tortoise shivered, Bird whimpered, Squirrel squeaked, and Beaver heard a terrible rumble as his house collapsed. Oh no, my house, yelled Beaver. Oh no, my carrots, said Rabbit. They're all going down the river. Crash! The friends groaned as they swept up onto the riverbank. Rabbit felt terrible. His friends were cold, tired, and homeless, and it was all his fault. Even worse, Rabbit still had all of his carrots and his house. That's when he realized there was only one thing to do. Share everything with his friends. After all, carrots weren't for collecting, they were for sharing. Look at, they made carrot smoothies and carrot cake. You think it's time to eat some of those carrots? And sharing made everything better. The end. The end. All right, now we're gonna do a little, I have five little bunnies here. We have five little bunnies, they're playing on the floor. One hopped away. How many are left?
Four,
you guys are right. Oh, not yet, not yet. Let's count them first. One, two, three, four. Four little bunnies hiding behind a tree. One climbed up. And then there were, oh, just wait,
three.
Just wait. Three little bunnies wondered what to do. One went to sleep. Yep, went to sleep. Now there's
two
bunnies. You guys see the two bunnies?
Yay.
I'll hold them up here. You see two bunnies are left. We got two little bunnies looking for some fun. One jumped down a hole. Oh, we'll bring this one back here, or one of them. How many are left?
One
bunny. One little bunny alone in the sun. You hold that bunny up so everyone can see it. One little bunny alone in the sun. He hopped home to his burrow. And then there were?
Zero.
None. Good job. All right, now we're going to do a song. It's called the Bunny Hop. It's about a bunny named Hop. And we're going to be hopping. And then there's going to be some questions in there about some different animal sounds. So we're going to use some play scarves here.
Nice.
My bunny goes hot. That's what it is called.
Does everybody have some?
Yeah.
We're good?
Yeah.
Okay. Good deal. All right. Let's start our song.
I have a bunny and its name is Hop. Its whiskers go wiggle and its ears clip clop. And if you wanna know what it likes to do, get your paws ready and
pause.
My bunny goes hop, hop, hop.
My bunny goes hop, hop, hop.
My bunny goes hop, hop, hop.
Does the bunny go woof?
No.
No.
My bunny goes. Does the bunny go quack?
No.
Does the bunny go?
No. No.
That's a snake.
This is called Little White Rabbit. Little White Rabbit hopped along. When he hopped through the high grass, he wondered what it would be like to be green. You guys ever seen a green bunny?
No.
Me neither. Look at, he's green. He kind of blends in with everything, doesn't he? When he hopped by the fir trees, he wondered what it would be like to be tall. What do you think it's like? Look at the bunny.
He's on the tree.
He's huge. Look at how tall he is.
He's on the tree.
Yes.
He's super tall.
Look at these little bunnies and how big he is. So big.
Huge.
When he hopped over the rock, he wondered what it would be like not to be able to move.
He does tap.
Yeah. Oh. What do you think it'd be like to be like a rock and just sit there?
Yeah, forever.
Look at, he just stays there. It looks like maybe some sunny day, a rainy day, nighttime. When he hopped under the butterflies, he wondered what it would be like to flutter through the air. Look at, he's flying and flapping like the butterflies. That would be pretty fun. When he hopped past the cat, he was too frightened to wonder anything. So he turned around and hopped as fast as he could. Soon, Little White Rabbit was home. He still wondered about many things, but he didn't wonder who loved him. The end.
The end.
The end.
The end.
All right. So I have set up downstairs a craft. It's a bunny card. So you can put this together, and if you want to write a card or draw a picture in there, you can do whatever you'd like. So that's downstairs.